So, you need a book, but the library's closed, isn't it?
Our doors may be closed, but UCLA Library is still here to help. As a Bruin, you have access to millions of eBooks, so there is a good chance you can find the books you need online. Let's walk through your options.
First, make sure you're ready for off-campus access through a VPN or a proxy server.
Visit library.ucla.edu/connect to get set up.
Next, if you're looking for a course text, it could be on reserve.
To check, just click Search Course Reserves right from the library homepage. If you found it on reserve, you're set.
But if it wasn't on reserve, let's keep looking.
Next, let's search Melville from the library homepage.
You can search for books by title, author, or topic. To search by title, write the title you're looking for in quotes.
You can also search by author name or by topic.
On the results page, it's really easy to limit your search to UCLA Library.
And to eBooks.
Just click Check Availability and then Access Online to get the eBook.
If that didn't work out, no worries, and you're doing great.
Let's keep going, because our next stop is something special.
Now we're going to search HathiTrust, a collaboration of academic libraries preserving a massive collection of scanned books from around the world.
UCLA students, faculty, and staff currently have temporary expanded access to UCLA Library books collected by the HathiTrust Digital Library.
This means that if any UC library has a book in print and in the HathiTrust, you can get temporary access to it electronically through the HathiTrust Emergency Temporary Access Service.
That's more than 7 million books. Thanks, HathiTrust.
Thanks, HathiTrust. To find HathiTrust, let's start on the library homepage. Click Databases and enter HathiTrust. Next, click HathiTrust Digital Library.
If you get an error message here, double-check your VPN or proxy server to make sure your computer is configured for off-campus access.
Next, here's an essential step that it's easy to miss. Make sure you click Log In to let HathiTrust know you are a UCLA student, staff, or faculty member. Logging in with your UCLA account will give you access to millions more books.
So, let's search.
If you are looking for a particular book, or if you know the topic you're interested in, click Catalog and search by title, author, or topic. For a title search, remember to use quotes if you know the exact title.
Note that you can also use the advanced catalog search, and even search full text.
On the results page, there are links for full view and temporary access. If the record says full view, click on it and enjoy instant access.
If the record says temporary access, when you click on it, you'll be prompted to check out the book. Now you can read the book in the browser for up to an hour.
Pro tip, the book will keep renewing if you're scrolling or searching through it.
At this point, we've searched through millions of possible eBooks, and you may have found quite a few good reads.
And if you still haven't found what you are looking for, we are here for you.
If you just need a portion of the book, try requesting a section or chapter of the book through an interlibrary loan. Or, if you need the whole book, get in touch with a librarian.
Hey, great job on the journey. Now you have a roadmap to follow when searching for eBooks in the future. And as always, UCLA Library is here for you.
Let us know how we can help.